let's talk a little about motorcycles real quick. You know, today my back hurts. I was doing Brazilian judo last night, and I was doing sprawls, and still recovering from ACL surgery. And you know, so my back hurts, my neck hurts, my knees hurt. And you get on a motorcycle, or on a three-wheeler for that matter, a Can-Am, and it's just like the best pain-killing medicine in the world. The pain is just gone. It's like magic. And I don't hear a lot of people talk about that, about motorcycling as one of the world's great analgesics. It's weird. This is the kind of roads you get in my neck of the woods here. You know, they're largely straight and flat and long distances, and that's another reason why the Ryker just wasn't suited for this neck of the woods, especially not after you've cruised up and down Ocean Boulevard 150 times. So, you know, and this bike is more comfortable than the Ryker too. I let them talk me into putting up on the two-up rear spring on the Ryker, and honestly, that was a mistake. The ride was just way too harsh. Way too harsh. And this is just so much more comfortable. Oops, no outlet. No outlet's not gonna work. And it'll probably turn to dirt. And you know, I thought there'd be more dirt roads around here for me to play on, and there really weren't. There's some, but you know, they get pretty rough, and they were too rough with that damn rear spring on the Ryker. And then also, even with the rally version of the Ryker, you know, that radiator is still very, very low. You can't do any serious high-speed off-roading on that thing. I don't care what they say. So, I mean, but look at this beautiful stretch right here. This is what I have to ride, and this bike, man, it's just butter. It's just gorgeous.
Some pretty cool wheels. So, you know, it's almost 90 degrees out here, and one tip I wanted to share, of course, I always wear a helmet, I don't care, but at least these three quarters, you know, aren't bad. The other thing is, 90 degrees and sunny, and you would think I'd be in a t-shirt, and that's okay for a shorter ride, but actually you're cooler with a mesh jacket on. Because if you think about it, you've got shade, basically, that you've created. So you're not burning up in the sun. So I've heard this before, and I've tested it out. I believe it, that you're actually cooler with the jacket on in extreme heat conditions than you are in a t-shirt. Go figure. And, you know, just two other things I want to say about this Honda CTX 1300. If there's a more beautiful bike, I don't know what it is. What the heck would it be? I think this thing is gorgeous. And the other thing is, you see this windshield? This is the tall touring windshield from Honda. And it's got these two rather dumb looking cutouts in it, right? This thing works. And it's the perfect height. And I get no buffeting. I get a nice breeze. I just go through the air. And I tell you, every other windshield I've had, and I'm talking to you, Harley Davidson, has either been too short or too long. So I get the too long, then I got my Dremel out and I'm trying to cut it. And I was expecting to go through all that rigmarole with this thing. And I don't have to. This, for me, my height, 5'9", 5'10", it's perfect.
I'm gonna head home.